I welcome you all. In this video, we are going to see about the simulation of 3-phase, 3-level IGBT based inverter with sinusoidal PWM controls. Inverter is a polytronic device which converts power from DC to AC. There are several types like 2-level, 3-level, etc. Here, inverter to be modeled is sinusoidal PWM controlled IGBT based 3-level inverter. This is the 3-level inverter. The circuit consists of DC voltage source, 2 capacitor banks, 3-level IGBT based inverter, 3-phase voltage current measurement and R load with sinusoidal PWM controls. Let us see how to simulate this in MATLAB. Click this icon Simulink, click this one, blank model, yes, the model page is open now, click this icon Simulink library. First we need a DC source, go to Simscape, Electricals, Specialized Power Systems, Electrical sources, DC voltage source, drag and drop it in the model page. Then capacitor banks, for that specialized power systems, elements, series RLC branch, drag and drop it in the model page, control R to rotate. Then 3-level inverter, go to power electronics, there you can find 3-level bridge, drag and drop it in the model page, control R to rotate, right click, rotate and flip, flip block, up down. Yes. Then go to library, measurements, 3-phase VA measurement, drag and drop it in the model page. Then go to elements, three-phase RLC branch, drag and drop it, then go to elements, ground, drag and drop it in the model page, then let us connect these components, double click DC voltage source, change it to 600 volt. Double click RLC branch, select RC, resistance 1E-3 and capacitance is 3300 microfarad, E-6. Changing the name to C1, control left click, drag and drop it to make another copy, connect this. Connect the neutral point here and minus to this, plus here. Then load side. Changing the name 3-level inverter. Double click this one, select IGBT diodes. Click OK. Connect this measurement, then select, double click the measurement block, select phase to phase voltage measurement, click OK. Connect the load, double click, select R load, R resistance is 1E3, 1000 ohms. Click OK. Changing the name. Connect the neutral point at the other end of the load. Yes. Yes. Now the system is ready. Now we have to develop the controls for this system. So for that, go to library, Simulink, commonly used blocks, MUX, drag and drop it in the model page, then go to sources, sine wave, drag and drop it, then go to Simscape, specialized power systems, power electronics, pulse and signal generators, 3-level PWM generator, drag and drop it in the model page. Now renaming it as V reference A signal, double click this one, amplitude 1, frequency 2πf, 2 into pi into 50, phase angle delay radians in radians is 0. Then control left click, drag and drop it to make another copy, renaming it as B, double click this one, frequency and amplitude is same, phase angle delay is 2pi by 3, 120 degree phase shift, 2pi by 3, control left click, drag and drop it to make another copy, V reference C, double click this one, this is 240 degree, so 4π/3. Double click the MUX, change the inputs to 3, click OK, connect this. Connect the MUX output to the PWM generator, double click this, frequency 27 into 50 into 3, 3 level bridge, 12 pulses, click OK, select this, right click, create subsystem from selection, click this one, a subsystem has been created, renaming it as SPWM controls, double click this, pulse, renaming it, yes, now our controls is also ready, control R to rotate, connect this. We need scope to see the voltage and current. For that, go to library, Simulink, commonly used blocks, scope, drag and drop it in the model page, double click, go to settings in the scope, number of input ports, change it to 2, layout, change it as two layouts, click OK, close this and connect VABC and IABC from measurement to scope. Yes, now the system is ready. Before simulating, we have to place power GUI. For that, go to library, Simscape, Electrical, Specialized Power Systems, Fundamental Blocks, Power GUI, drag and drop it in the model page, Simulation, click this tab, go to Model Configuration Parameters, Solver will be in Auto, change it to ODE45, apply, click OK, then click this one, Power GUI, Simulation type, change it to discrete and sample time change it to 1 microsecond. Click OK. Change the simulation time to 1. Then click this icon to simulate the model. Yes, the model is getting simulated. Yes, it has got executed. Let us see the waveforms. I'm zooming it. Yes, 0, 300, 600. Yes, 3-level waveform is achieved. The top one is the voltage waveform and the bottom one is the current waveform. Yes, we have seen the simulation of 3-level IGBT based inverter in this video. Please subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching. Thank you.